KCRW on the way to a show. Heard the story of an elderly couple found dead in their mobile home. They'd been there a month, they say. Seemed to be no decay. I guess the upside of freezing to death is you tend to stay that way, locked in each other's arms, eyes closed and faces calm. They may have lain there till spring if it weren't for the ping of their smoke alarm. God sure works in mysterious ways. Died of power bills left unpaid. Found by a neighbor who heard the ping dropped by offering double A's. I think this should last forever. Girl, let's fall. So